In this video, we'll show you how to organize apps on your home screen. You might use some apps more often than others. To get to your most used apps quickly, you can keep them on the home screen. For example, if you use Google Drive every day, you might want to put it on your home screen. To add an app like Google Drive to your home screen, swipe up to find all your apps. Touch and hold the Google Drive icon and drag it up towards the middle of the screen. You'll see the Google Drive icon move onto the home screen. Move the icon to where you want it on the screen, then release your finger where you want the app to be placed. You can also group your apps in a folder. For example, to keep Google Photos and Google Drive together, touch and hold the Photos app, then drag it on top of Drive. This will create a folder. You can keep the suggested name or create a new name. When you've named your folder, tap the blue check mark. To remove an app from a folder or from your home screen, touch and hold the app. Drag it up to remove, then let go. The app won't be deleted from your phone, it just won't show on your home screen. You can still swipe up to find it on your list of apps. Now you know how to organize your apps. To learn more about your Pixel phone, watch our other videos or visit the Help Center.